Hi guys, welcome to my channel. This is Karthik from IX7, and today I am going to show you the secret combinations, some of the secret combinations in Windows 10 that actually work. And let's jump into our topic. And now I am going to say the Windows combinations, Windows 10, and it will work on Windows 7 and Windows 8 also. Now see, I am going to press Windows button plus A. In Windows 10, it is going to open Action Center, means CZ settings. See, now I came back and I will show again. Windows plus A. See, it is showing settings, network, call setting, nearby sharing, tablet mode, and it is easy to open settings. And next. And how to take a screenshot? Press Windows and print screen. See, now we got a blink like this. Now print screen. See, you cannot observe any change about except that blink. But if we go to Windows and see the photos, take screenshots. Will come here. See the screenshot, whole window screenshot. And next combination. If we select Windows and B key, see it selects the first key. See, I can control with the keypad now. And if I keep this normal, and now I'll click again Windows plus B. See, again it came notifications, and it is easy. And next combination, if you open so many tabs at a time, and if you have to close all the tabs at a time, within a fraction of seconds you can do it. See, Windows button press D. See, they are closed. And next one. And now we have to press Win key and E key at once. See, it opened Windows Explorer in a fraction of seconds. It's if you have to open, we have to click this PC and it will open, but I am opening it shortly. Windows plus E button. See, this opened. And next one. And next one. If we press Windows and F at a time, it opens the feedback hub. If we have to give any feedback about this computer or your laptop, we have to press Windows plus F. See, it automatically opens feedback hub. And next one. And next one, we have to click Windows plus Control followed by F. See, it opens Find Computers. It is very short. Windows plus Control plus F. And next one. And if we click Windows and G at a time, it opens the Xbox game bar. You can see here Xbox game bar. It works in every window, specifically in Windows 10. And next, Windows plus K key. See, it opens the Bluetooth devices we have connected. I connected my headset Boat Rogers 510. And next, when you left your computer on screen in some urgent work, and if you have to keep your privacy and it is very short, click and see how it works. Windows plus L. Windows plus L. Locked your computer. And here we have the Cortana for our computer or laptop. and next. And now I opened a Google Chrome tab, and if you want to open it shortly by not clicking on it, you have to press Windows Control plus M. See, it opens the magnifier option in the settings. And next. And Windows Control plus M. It opens narrator in the settings. And next. Next. Windows plus Q. It opens a specific tab that we have recent activities and Google Chrome what we use top apps. Here are there. And next. And next. Windows plus A. See, it shows the notifications came from Google. And next. We have Windows plus T. See, it shows the taskbar here. Now I'll show clearly. See, it shows taskbar. We can control with keypad. See. And these are some of the shortcut keys and tricks for your Windows 10 operators, laptops or PC computers. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon for notification from my channel. And don't miss any video of me. Thanks for watching. Thank you.